GRSE was founded in 1884 as a small workshop on the banks of the River Hooghly for repairing river crafts. It was taken over by the Government of India in April 1960 and placed under the Ministry of Defence. Being a pioneer in indigenous warship building, the shipyard delivered the first indigenously built warship, INS Ajay, to the Indian Navy in 1961. The shipyard changed into its present name, Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers Limited, in 1977 and got the Mini Ratna status in 2006. Having expertise in design and building of complex state-of-the-art warships like frigates, corvettes, landing ships, landing craft utilities, offshore patrol vessels, inshore patrol vessels, fast attack crafts, survey vessels, hovercrafts, tankers, portable module bridges, deck machineries, and warship engines. So far, GRSE has successfully built and delivered 91 warships to the Indian Navy and the Indian Coast Guard and delivered around 800 vessels. With 17 ships under various stages of construction, with order value of over Rs 10,000 crores. The year gone by has been equally remarkable and full of achievements and accolades for GRSE. The integrated shipbuilding facility was commissioned in the month of June 2013 by the Honorable Raksha Rajya Mantri Shri Jitendra Singh. The objective of modernization is to create new shipbuilding infrastructure that would enable integrated construction of large ships. The facility comprises 1 covered dry dock of 10,000 tons capacity, 1 covered inclined berth of 4,500 tons capacity, a module hall with telescopic sliding roof arrangement to facilitate integration of pre-outfitted mega hull blocks weighing up to 200 tons with a Goliath crane of 250 tons capacity. Implementation of a new build strategy involving modular shipbuilding would lead to significant reduction in build period. Another remarkable achievement after commissioning of the facility was launching of the first prestigious export order of offshore patrol vessel for Government of Mauritius. The ship is named Barracuda and was launched by Mrs. K.O. Fong Wen Puran, Secretary, Prime Minister's Office, Government of Mauritius. The Mauritius OPV, measuring 74.10 meter in length, 11.40 meter in breadth, shall be capable of moving at a maximum speed of 20 knots. MOPV has been designed for playing multi-purpose roles like anti-piracy, search and rescue operation, anti-smuggling and anti-drug surveillance. It is a matter of great pride that out of the 4 prestigious anti-submarine warfare corvettes which are under production at GRSE, the first of the class of ships, INS Kamurtha, is in the process of handing over to the Indian Navy after successful trials. The second and third ships of the series are in advanced stage of outfitting, and the fourth ship is going to be launched shortly. The Indian Navy reposed further faith in GRSE by awarding the order for 8 landing craft utility ships. Amongst them, the first LCU ship was launched recently in GRSE main yard. The ship is 63 meters long, 11 meters wide, with a displacement of around 836 tons. With the delivery of the last 3 inshore patrol vessels, namely ICGS Rajdoot, ICGS Rajveer and ICGS Rajdhwaj. During this year, the shipyard has successfully delivered all the 8 inshore patrol vessels to the Indian Coast Guard. With all these achievements, GRSE is poised to cross an all-time record high value of production of around ₹1,600 crores for overall outstanding performance of GRSE. The Best Performing Defence Shipyard Award has been conferred by Honorable Raksha Mantri Shri A.K. Antony to the Chairman and Managing Director, Rear Admiral A.K. Verma, Vishisht Seva Medal, and other directors of the shipyard consistently for the last 2 consecutive years. The shipyard was awarded the prestigious Indira Gandhi Rajbhasha Puraskar for official language implementation by the Honorable Rashtrapati Shri Pranab Mukherjee. Corporate social responsibility is an integral part of GRSE's corporate philosophy. Education and skill development, healthcare and community development as its focus areas, for which the shipyard was also awarded the PSE Excellence Award. The shipyard is focused to promote self-employment and entrepreneurship development courses amongst the meritorious and economically weaker students who are not in a position to pursue further studies. Recently, a tripartite MOU was signed between Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers Limited and Bengal Engineering and Science University, Shippur, and Kolkata Police. We convey our gratitude and sincere thanks to the people of Kolkata and West Bengal for helping our shipyard emerge as the best shipyard of the country. GRSE is poised to become one of the global leaders in warship building in terms of self-reliance and design capability, and deploy state-of-the-art manufacturing processes to build quality warship at competitive prices and exceed customers' expectations of delivery time. Jai Hind!